Today is my mother freaking birthday. I'm about to call y'all back. My baby calling me. Y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sierra Lachey. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe, girl, because you're gonna love it here. Okay, so I know y'all see this silkness. Guess what today is, girl? Today is my mother freaking birthday. Guess how old I am? 30, girl. Not for real. I wish I would say I'm ready to get old, because the way that this world going down, baby, my generation, we really not making it, okay? But I'm 26 today. I ain't doing nothing special, you know. Just going out to eat. COVID out. So I really hope that I don't get COVID again, because I just got it starting off New Year. That was fucked up, okay? How you gonna get COVID on your anniversary and the New Year? I don't like it. But okay, we gonna pray this go as planned, y'all. I'm gonna go get some sushi rolls before I go out to eat, because what time is it? It's 10:41. I went to bed at like 4 something this morning, because I knew I had to go to work. So I'm just up watching stuff on YouTube, Netflix, HBO, just up watching it, you know. So I had to drag myself out of bed, because people kept calling my phone, kept texting my phone, and I'm like, boo, I ain't up yet, you know. I'm not up yet, but let me get up, because y'all obviously want me up. Okay, y'all obviously want me up. So what I'm about to do, I don't know. I need to wash my face and brush my teeth, because if y'all can smell it. No, for real. Y'all know what that morning breath you smell like. Stop playing out here. Yeah, do I? I see. Okay, so for my birthday, I want to do a little grown and sexy. Girl, period. Who ain't gonna... This girl, she said, next time you want seafood or pasta, let me know. It's on me. Enjoy your birthday, pretty girl. Period. The girl can cook. The girl can cook. Do you hear me? I don't even really eat people food that I don't know. But that food right there, that food be good. Ooh. Period. And she better remember that, because I'm going to pull up that message on Facebook message and be like, with my free food at pool. I'm just playing. But that food is good, though. You know, I don't hear about the food, but that food there. Y'all, ooh. Yeah, I need to. I think okay, so this is what I was about to say before that message distracted me, girl. You know I got ADHD. Just ain't been diagnosed with it. Anyway, so... But the little theme I was going for. So I got plenty of heels. Thick heels, okay? Because I don't wear them little bit of heels. I already can't walk on flat ground. I broke my ankle wearing some foam shoes. So, you know, the heels ain't really my thing. But I really be trying to do a little something. So anyway, I was like, I want to do a grown and sexy kind of thing, because at first with COVID being out, me and Sam was just gonna do like at home stuff for her. We did a movie theme party. It wasn't really a party, it was just me and her, but it was like movie theme. And I had said in my mind that I had wanted a kiddie party, just me and her, because bitch, y'all got no friends. So Yeah, that's what we was gonna do. But I was like, girl, you don't never do shit for your birthday. Dress up. So, let me make sure y'all can't see me in that mirror, honey. Because, yeah. So, I was like, dress up, girl. So, I got some knee-high boots, baby. With a little thick heel on them. It's an all-black entire. But I want to add red and gold. So, I'm going to wear my red lips, my red lip gloss. If y'all ain't got that red lip gloss, Big Baby 2.0, go look on the website, period. If you like red, you're going to like that. And if you don't know how to red look, go check out my Instagram at Bougie Queens Cosmetics. I'm going to put it right here. At Bougie Queens Cosmetics. Or you go check out my TikTok. I put it on there as well. I don't even know my TikTok name. But you go on my business Instagram page. And it's on there. And you can see how red the red is, baby. When I say I worked on it, I worked on it. Okay. So, I'm going to wear the red gloss. I got a red bag, but I don't know if I want to wear that red bag. I'm finna go look somewhere and see if I can find either a red belt, a gold, like, chain. Because I got on all black, but I want to add red and gold to it. I don't know. We'll see. And I also want to get some sushi. So, Sam get out of work at, like, 4:30. So, I ain't trying to be full. But I want that sushi. So let me go get in a tub. You know, do everything I gotta do. And I'm coming to y'all. And we're gonna go look for this stuff and go get some motherfucking sushi. Alright, bye. I contemplate about how I feel, but you make it way too hard to think that this could be what you love. It took a lot of hard shit just to learn how not to break down and stop it. No matter what I've seen in the past, I won't let it impact how we grow now, baby. But I can't let it slip away, drift away, can't go to waste, go to waste. I stay straight, stay to your face, won't contemplate. You got to play that, babe. I don't wanna wait another minute for you. I know you got me falling from the ceiling for you. And you went from the south, there was no limit to you. And I'm catching feelings, baby.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute.
Hey.
Hey.
Y'all, I'm so foolish. Anyway, do y'all like my hair? So I got two red here, one red here, one red there, and I got the whole. Y'all can even see. Let me see if I can show y'all the whole back row. Y'all do not mind that bump, but the whole back row or whatever is done. But I'm done getting dressed. Something, nothing, because I'm just running somewhere. I'm debating on. I'm tired, girl. I dance and I'm fat. I'm gonna have to leave you here, Bryce. I do apologize. I am sorry, but you gotta stay here. But I could take you outside though. You wanna go outside? He wanna go outside, so we got to take him outside. I'll talk to y'all later. So y'all, I made it back home. And a little cheap purse, the red purse with a gold chain, because I want it to be red, gold, black. And I don't have no belts, so I had to give me a belt, a gold thing. So I hope this little outfit come together. If not, here, I'm just gonna pick some up out my goddamn closet. I don't know what's going on with my hair, but I can't wait to take it down. I like my color. It was supposed to be all shades of brown, like a light brown, a dark brown, and blonde. But my hair was taking a little bit too long to process. So here we got, but I ain't mad at it. Y'all really can't see the, well, you can kind of see the brown. It's kind of giving ginger. But I went and got the sushi, y'all. And I got this fried. Got some chopsticks. I don't know why they just made me excited, girl. I can't even use them. I don't even know how to use them. But I don't know what neither one of these sauces are used. But we're gonna try it. It might be the new thing for me. So, I know your finger's supposed to be in the middle. Let's try it without no sauce. What is you? This alright. Oh, this sauce off. Nah. I don't know what this is. It must be some spicy sauce. Feel about it. One thing I do know, this about gonna fuck me up, but whatever. I want it raw, not raw. This fried with cream cheese, and I'm like, let me try it. It's alright, but I'm about to call y'all back. My baby calling me. I hope y'all can hear the music, because Alexa be acting crazy. But y'all, I'm so sleepy. I ate them damn sushi rolls. Oh! Oh! Baby, them things good. I dropped some on my shirt. I don't know. I might have to spray the house, but I'm going to show y'all my little outfit. I hope this little outfit come together, because I just hope it come together, baby. Let me show y'all. So, that's a little see-through shirt. I did all black with a dash of red, gold. I'm going to have gold accessories. I got to find my watch, but I don't know. So, anyway, I got a black shirt, black pants, black boots that go all the way up the thigh, red. Oh, I don't know if y'all can see the shades. Can y'all see the shades, girl? Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, this shirt is see-through. But it came with a little, let me show you. It came with a little, whatever they want to be, so I guess cover up the bra and stuff. So, yeah, we're going to see what this look is giving. Hopefully it's giving when everything is together. And I want to take my hair down. Like my two strands, so my hair can be more fuller and like you can actually see the color going on, but now it's doing too much. So I don't know what I'm about to do. Probably about to, what time is it? I need charging my phone because you said it was like on 10%. It's 1:23. Yeah, I'm really sleepy. That's to say, I'm really sleepy. But I know if I take a nap right now, if I go to sleep, I ain't getting back up. So I'm gonna set my alarm. I'm gonna go back in the living room and I'm gonna listen to some music, vibe out until I get ready to come back and do my makeup with y'all and get ready with y'all. I don't know, this dread is giving me it want to do what it want to do, and I don't like it. Like, baby, sit down. But yeah, I'm just about to go back in the living room. Vibe out. I already got my stuff laid out. And I think I'm going to come back at like, shit, off at 4:30. So I'm going to start. I should be done. I'm gonna get back on here at 3 o'clock. It is 1:25 right now. So that give me a little time to chill. Because I told y'all I did go to sleep at 3 something this morning. Or it could have been 4 something. And I got up at 10 something because my phone kept going off. But I should have got my brows done. But girl, at this point, it don't even matter. My lashes. The girl that did my lashes, babe. She did them fine, baby. But I'll come back. All right. So y'all really can't, girl, the lighting, honey, let me turn this way. Okay, so this is the face. The camera cut off where I was doing my makeup. I ran out of storage and I couldn't find my other Sims card. So did the makeup look, I mean, I don't know what to tell y'all. The lashes, you know, I already had them on. Did my brows. This left brow always get me, but I'm putting on some red lip gloss with my red bag, and yeah, so I'll see y'all and I got an update with something that's going on, but as of now, nothing. Okay, bye. So y'all, let me tell y'all. So yesterday, I was recording this look. Yesterday was my birthday, okay? So I'm just recording this look because, again, don't let me tell y'all. So I was recording it, and my camera ran out of storage. So I was like, you know what? I was recording on my phone, and I thought I was going to be able to use that. But, baby, just know, I already recorded this look, and my camera ran out of storage, so now I'm about to record again. I'm not gonna be talking like yesterday. I was listening to music because I was vibing out. I'm gonna vibe out again. Okay, so y'all can just watch me do my makeup, and then I'm gonna show y'all the outfit again because that footage terrible. So I'm recording a makeup look. I might as well go on and record everything else again. So I already did my brows. Cute. I know. So let's just get into it. Okay, it's kind of hot. I'm kind of upset, but not really, but I am. But whatever. So, Alexa, play music again.
Sorry, there is nothing for me to repeat.
Alexa, play City Girls radio station on Pandora.
City Girls radio from Pandora.
Now you got me feeling like shooting Cupid, cause you did me wrong. Thought you was the one, even though I've been down so long ago.
Give me.
now. She a bad bitch.
You never know when to chill. Always talk about keep it real. Only till you got your fill. Then you wanna cry ill will. Really thought you know the deal. Oh well, I guess that's what happens. Two fools be falling in love. Mixing some pain and some passion. Nothing is ever in the end.
Big old freak, big little big old treat. I'm making way for the poop.
I've been on top for a while. Now it's time to chip it to the moon. Fast car make it go room, room. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared. Bought a big paddock with a brand new wrist set. Inside a new Maybach coupe and a butter jelly. I'm sliding the road, sliding the lemon, sliding the bin. Been working on my confidence and respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us. Tryna pour another cup with us.
Tell me, shut up. Make
them motherfuckers
listen. I bet he gon' like it. He won't do a trick. Ain't nobody freaks like me. Hell, huh? See what you mean, like.
Come up with me.
My bitch is a 10, my jet in the wind. I
put
that in the
wind. My dog just caught another body, now he's popping Zannies again. Caught his ass slipping at the cul-de-sac. Sliding on the Osmond and Tote.
Just in Miami, I was chilling with a Zozette. In a Rose Race, I don't need a low jack. Keep the 45, I had to hold it. Gotta ride with it, cause I'm chosen. I just pulled up, won't let me land. Plus, that's what must have betted on the photo team.
I remember wondering what I'm gonna eat. Pull up that Bentley with no key.
I've been on top for a while.
That's how I chip it to the moon. That's how I make one run.
It's just boom, boom, boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared. Bought a big paddock with a brand new wrist set.
Inside a new Maybach coupe and a butter jelly.
I'm sliding the road, sliding the lamp, sliding the bin. Been working on my confidence and respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us.
I made a profile on Tinder. Send you love me to be with her. Now I'm trying to think that I'm getting desperate. Wish I could return to stand up, but you don't love me no more. And I don't even know what more.
Niggas talk shit, but they never ever knew us. I've been on top for a while.
Yes, I chip it to the moon. That's how me gon' go.
Boom, boom, boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared.
Let's know what love it brings us to our core. Just wanted something different. Still don't know what I was missing. What you asked, I would give it. Get it right. Have it something when I'm living with it.
Confidence and respect, I get a lot of it. I don't ever mean to contradict. If it's up, then it's up with us.
Forgive me, these are
not your trans on. My wood is cold body. Then I had a red mouse stuck up in my Reeboks. Ride with a G-Shot. I heard he shot. Truck a man with big bucks.
Back to me, nigga, was off for a sec. Now it's back to me, nigga, you mad at me. This ain't what I want, man, it's what it had to be. This is that late night working after three, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the pussy the tightest, the drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest, the feet not divided, the love is divided, and I just got it. Thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed the bank, but all we make is deposits.
Look, I had going on yesterday. You feel me? This is my face. And the red lip. Bougie Queens Cosmetics. Don't play with me. The red is giving. So I got on all black with gold and red. Y'all really can't see the shoes. But let me show y'all. So let me take these off because he kind of dark. So these was the shoes that I was gonna wear. Okay, it went all up the thigh. The shoes I was gonna wear. The heel, it's not even that tall, okay? And my ankle that I broke and I had to have surgery on, it wasn't giving. It wouldn't let me give with these boots, but baby, with the pointed, baby. Like, come on now. I was gonna be giving with these. So I might have to take y'all down. Give me a seat. So, okay. The face, this bump, is it ready to bust? Who knows, girl? But this the face. This is the shirt, the pants, and let me show you. So these are the shoes. See the belt? With the gold, it's a black, it's an all black fit. And the shoes, these are the shoes. I had to go with these because the other ones was not trying to let me make it. Let me see if I can show y'all in them. So yeah, the fit was definitely given with the shades and the red part. You know, it was, the fit is that girl. Yeah. So, this was the little fit with the little shoes or whatever. And I need to take some pictures because I did not get any pictures yesterday. But, yeah. So, y'all, this is the end of the video. Hope y'all like the look, the face, the lips. Stop playing with me. Oh, and I have the gold boots, girl. Girl, like, yeah. But y'all, need somebody out there. But yeah, y'all, this is the end of this video. I'm about to go edit it so it can be up. It's not gonna be up today, which is the night. Not gonna be up today. It might, but I doubt it's gonna be up today. But I have to take me some pictures. I'm fat, so that's why I'm breathing hard. But yeah, if y'all like this video, subscribe, like, and leave your favorite part of the video, period, boo. And I'll see y'all in my next video, y'all. I love y'all. Bye. Bye for real.